The Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA, recently issued an airworthiness directive, or AD, amid concerns over the wear on specific Boeing 747 Lightning protection components. As reported by FlightGlobal, all 747s in active service will be required to have the Lightning protection features on their fuel tanks inspected after the FAA received reports that some components had failed or begun to crack. This has resulted in a limitation on the effectiveness of the safety features that prevent sparks in the fuel tubes entering fuel tanks. Ordered on Wednesday, November 29th, the FAA's AD had been issued as a final rule, with the agency urging airlines to inspect all 747 variants as soon as possible. Inspections are expected to take between 2 and 3 days. The Aviation Safety Agency stated, "The FAA has found that the risk to the flying public justifies foregoing notice and comment prior to adoption of this rule. This is an urgent safety issue, as all fuel feed Lightning protection features now have evidence of compromise." In a statement shared with Simple Flying, a Boeing spokesperson noted that it was in communication with the FAA regarding the issue and stated, "Boeing supports the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration's immediately adopted rule, which makes mandatory the guidance we've provided to operators. We remain in communication with the FAA and our customers on this matter." The AD covers 362 active aircraft worldwide, ranging from the oldest Dash-100s to the very last Dash-8F. Despite the relatively young age of the Dash-8 airframe, the FAA noted that it had found a complete crack around components that isolated sparks on a 747-8. When lightning does strike an aircraft, it's often not a cause for concern. However, failure of the fuel tank safety systems could leave an aircraft without adequate protection from lightning strikes, potentially leading to a fuel tank explosion under certain conditions. The FAA added, "The lightning protection features for the engine fuel feed system could fail without being detected. This could result in no lightning protection features remaining." The Dash-100 variant 747 has notably been involved in two high-profile fuel tank explosions. In 1976, an Iranian Air Force 747-100 crashed on approach to Madrid after a lightning strike passing through the fuselage ignited the fuel vapor in the outer left-hand engine. The explosion caused the left wing to disintegrate, bringing down the aircraft. Stricter requirements for fuel tank safety features were not pushed by the FAA until 1996, following the crash of TWA Flight 800. In its investigation, the National Transportation Safety Board, or NTSB, highlighted the ignition of fuel vapors in the center tank triggered by a short circuit as the most likely cause of the accident. Similar ADs have been issued by the FAA previously, with 747-400 and 747-8 operators cautioned about wear within the horizontal stabilizer fuel tanks causing unsafe conditions in 2022. The AD came into effect in January 2023, covering almost 150 aircraft registered in the US. What are your thoughts on the FAA's latest 747 airworthiness directive? Let us know in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.